I'm Nick Masalko, and today I'll be talking about the families of Megaloptera you may encounter here in PA.
There are only two families of Megaloptera here in PA. The main difference is located on their last abdominal segment. If the last abdominal segment has hooks, the family is Corydalidae, the fish flies and Dobson flies. If the last abdominal segment has a long cerci, then the family is Sialidae, the outer flies.